As a member of Surfrider, we're really concerned about clean water issues. And I know that you attempted to bring water recycling into the mix here. A couple things in this neighborhood specifically. We have an issue with firefighting. There's not enough water in the neighborhood if there were.
The auxiliary system.
Yeah, not enough in the system. And you're proposing density. Of course, I'm going to be straight up. I oppose this bill. I'm going to stand with people who live in primarily black neighborhood, Crenshaw in LA, who call this a gentrification bomb. Straight up, they call it 20th century style redlining for to support a 21st century growth agenda. I'm going to stand with that. But I'm going to make a suggestion. If you go forward with this bill, why not bring in water recycling from, you know, as these parks, as we densify the neighborhoods, there's more flow into our sewer system. Here in Sunset, every time it rains over 1 inch, it overflows into the bay, into the ocean. So we get, our sewers are overflowing into the ocean at this point. We need more capacity, we need the money to do it. Would you explore the potential, from a harm reduction standpoint, if this horrible bill goes through, would you be willing to put that clean water in, water recycling in with it?
Yeah, well, I don't agree with the premise that you just stated there, but I do agree that the auxiliary water system has to be expanded on the west side, and that we have some sewer capacity issues, not just out here, but over in my old supervisor district in Cayuga, and other areas where you have these huge problems. And part of it is that we have combined, as you know, we have a combined sewer system where rainwater and sewage go from the same pipes. Most cities don't have that. We have it in Sacramento. That it would be like the expense of separating it is not easy. It's just off the charts. And so, yeah, I'm very supportive of infrastructure changes to address that.